which truck takes the least damage jumping at 60 miles an hour?